Frostbite Theater presents Cold Cuts, No Baloney.
Just science.
Hi, I'm Joanna.
And I'm Steve.
Here's a question for you.
A boat of dubious construction floats calmly in a partly filled aquarium.
The boat's anchor is thrown overboard and comes to rest on the bottom of the aquarium.
What happens to the draft of the boat?
Does the boat rise up, which decreases its draft?
Does the boat settle into the water, which increases its draft?
Does the draft stay the same?
Or does it depend on how deep the water is?
Pause the video now if you'd like to think it over before we show you what happens.
What happens to the draft of the boat when the anchor is thrown overboard? It decreases.
The boat floats because it displaces a volume of water with a weight that's equal to the weight of the boat.
Once the anchor is thrown overboard, its weight is no longer supported by the boat.
Since the boat is lighter, it doesn't need to displace as much water in order to float.
The boat rises up in the water, which decreases its draft.
Thanks for watching. I hope you'll join us again soon for another question.